A body has been found in the search for a 30-year-old mother who went missing while at a hen party. Ruth Maguire, 30, was last seen at 11:30 p.m. while out celebrating in Carlingford in the Republic of Ireland, Belfast Live reported. The search for her has been stood down after a body was discovered in the water at Carlingford Lock on Monday afternoon, officials said. Ms. Maguire was originally from Belfast but lived in the village of Newcastle, CO Down. Her friend Sina McMillan posted on Facebook on Sunday, "It's now been a full 24 hours since Ruth Maguire has been seen. She was separated from our hen party in Carlingford and we assumed that she would return by morning after a few of the girls searched for her." The post added, "Her phone has not been active since 12 p.m. last night." Her friend Katerina O'Hare told Belfast Live, "We thought she was going to head home to Newcastle because she had said to a bouncer she was going to get to Newcastle from here, but her partner and her kids were at her mum's house in Liganyl. He drove down today and she was not there." Guardian Carlingford, County Louth, said Ms. Maguire was reported missing on Sunday 17 March. The force said in a statement, "Officers are conducting a search operation along with other agencies in trying to locate a 30-year-old female who became separated from her friends."